Up to 30% of COVID-19 patients become long haulers with symptoms lasting for months after infection.
What I wasn't able to do was the basic need because of the shortness of breath, the tightness in my chest.
Well, the patients I've sent for pulmonary rehab with post-COVID syndrome have uniformly been positive about the experience. It's been extremely helpful in improving their muscle strength, their endurance.
The best care you can have at La Mesa Rehab.